Theory, you only need like one microliter, the point where even if you cover all of this, it's less than one microliter.
Yeah, I just put it up here, focus it, then I just put, take my cap reaction,
right.
Right.
I often just probably add one or two microliter. Yeah, so 16 I'll cut all, although I just have to just come now to divide it as a little bit.
So that 16 square is
0.1 times 0.1. 1 times 1 millimeter. The area is 4 square is 1 millimeter.
You are to get 980.
Oh, I see. You are waiting some water.
Oh, there's a lot of that.
Yeah, that's 400 times 16, 20. Yeah, that's very big. That means each square, small square, you have like 30, 40 seconds.
So make sure it's in the system.
Bring the P10.
So it's already
She may have to adjust from her own height. Yeah, she may feel so even. Based on the calculation, because we did another
switch to
50. Yeah, and it should be just a few cells. Yeah, 3 or 4 cells, actually. Probably over 100. Not when you get 400, 3 to 10 for all of that. How many cells
do you use?
Oh, okay. That's probably good. Yeah, so.
So, about initially, you would have 16 squares.
Yeah. Visually remember which cell it comes in, which one.
So you just square one, square two,
three. Usually, I would do a visual scan from top to bottom, all the way to the left.
How would it be easier for me to count if I'm looking at it like one square at a time?
A very important practical skill if you want to do work in a clinic.
Thank you. works.
I'm not so used to working.
So you can just look at the cell.
I met people installing MR machine here in Canada. So what do you have an MR machine? YouTube. How many times do you have video time? Nuclear magnetic resonance. Since we are short of money, my machines are millions or hundreds of thousands of dollars. Where are you, sir?
Here.
Okay, put it down. Remember the vector and the mutant. Remember which one is vector, which one we can put on the
name. Doesn't matter how much I put?
A few microliters. Make sure it's covered for the minute.
Accounting
at 1 minute 13. Okay. We might let the appeal
put
double check.
Okay.
What next?
So what's your
number? 113.
More?
Another one, the different sum. What's this one?
Yeah.
Okay, then the vector can join the part. So which one did you come with? The mutant or the mutant part? We need to come with the vector. Put it up to the top, then slowly it goes down. That way I won't break it. So I slowly go down. See the grid. It's not in the center, so use the horizontal and
yeah, I count the thing.
Yeah, use that move it to the center.
Is like a so then they would be divided by four would be
your number. No, I that's still not at the center.
Still not the center.
Okay, let me show you what the center is. On the. There. The grid looks like that.
Mm-hmm.
So, what you are seeing is the peripheral region. We need to. Let me show you. Don't be afraid. Move it all around. Let me see. Ah, yeah. Now you are looking at the center of it. So, right now you are looking at the right to the center of it, but that's not the. What we're going to count it, counting those four corners, just like this. Actually, there are more. There's just one cell there. It's just one. Four squares. Those are the areas we're going to count.
This one?
Yeah. There's no extra.
So how do you know which?
Yeah.
Am I in the top square?
Let me see. Very good. Yeah, that is the top square. We are looking at the up, left, top. So what you are looking there, you see a 4 times 4. This is 4. So you are looking at 4 by 4 there. This 4.4 is 1 milliliter and another 1 milliliter. So this is 1 milliliter, this is 1 milliliter.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a area. And the depth of this is 0.1 milliliter. So the volume of this entire square is 0.1 microliter. So anything we count now divided by the volume, that's the concentration. Yeah.
And what am I counting, the bubbles?
So what?
Oh,
I have to bring a cup. But at least in this case, they are not. She's not doing it. Okay, excellent. We have a country.
What am I counting? I don't see anything.
Okay, let me see. You don't see anything? We didn't tell them what yeast cell look like. So,
is it the bubbles?
No, that's not bubble. So what you are seeing is the yeast cell. So the yeast cell is called budding yeast. So you see this, that looks like a bubble, it's actually a bigger cell, and the small daughter cell is actually budding out. I guess it looked like a bubble to you.
it
looked like a small bubble, but those are yeast cell we are counting. Yeah. So for this, you actually count as one cell, because they are going to grow as one colony. So
only count the ones that have two?
Yeah, if it's obviously two cells, you count it as two cells. If like this with a small, you count it as one cell.
That's one.
Yeah.
But what if it's just one?
Then you also count the one cell. We didn't do sonication. So in this case, even the cell, even if all connected, actually they are going to grow as one colony on the plate. So we should count them as one cell too, actually.
Yeah.
But that's a minor part, yeah. In any case, we just cut all those other ones out. Yeah.
This
is the mutant, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, this is really sick cell. So they don't grow very well because most of them are in T1S phase. That means have a very long T1S phase. If the cell grow very well, you will see a lot of a T2N. Yeah. Yeah, but here it's almost a single wrong cell. So make it so most of your cell is perfect sphere. That means most of cells are in T1 or in S phase. You know the cell cycle,
yeah.
T1S, T2N. If you T1S, that means they are not dividing. That's a sign of sick, unhealthy cell.
Okay.
So probably one good luck for the part two. So, yeah.
I don't think I've seen it. This is the vector. I only counted 25.
Let me see. It's probably in the entire 60 place. Let me count it to my first. That's fine.
How much did you count for your vectors? 3.2 times 10 to the 8. Oh, no, wait. That's what I mean. We didn't do the
It's actually in the same range, I mean, 20 to 30 something. You probably want to adjust a bit of focusing.
I'm confused. I'm counting the constants.
Maybe
your sample
is
going to
be
wrong.
Yeah, we counted it. Should we take it off?
No. How many cells?
3.2 times 8.
I think that's 127.
Because the first time we counted, you got 58, the second time you got 59, so we got 47 to get.
So when I checked her,
and by that, we the average of 63.5, and we 64. And 64 is our 64 is 640,000 times 5,000.
Oh, yes. I see. So when you said 103, that's added up.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay. So the average is 64.
Actually, I counted the big one. This big one.
64.
So the red one come out.
It's 20.
But then you touch that, that's
yeah.
The number per meal.
Yeah.
That's the number.
So it's like 50.
What's
yeah.
The final number?
3.2 times
69.
That's the. Oh, that's actually all.
Times 10 to the 4.
So it's just a little bit.
A little bit smaller than what else I find. Similar. This is the first new meal. That's good. Then they're in the same. No. The wild type is 10 to the 9. That's actually 10 times. 10 times less concentrated. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, so that is actually matter when we compare the protein level. It's going to matter later on. Yeah.
I count 35 years.
Okay, that's fine. But now try to calculate the number of cells. So we have 35. Now, 35 in that 16 square, that total volume is 0.1.
Okay.
0.1 microliter.
Does that, do you like that up there?
What? Yeah.
35 over
0.1? Right, yeah. Let me find it. Yeah. So 35 number cell in 0.1 microliter. But we want to calculate it in milliliter. So we times 10 to 1,000, that's milliliter, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we did a 5,000 dilution. Does it make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So basically, so we have 35 times ten to the fourth power times 5 10 to the third power number of cell per milliliter.
So it's 3.4 times 10 to the 9.
25.75 10 to the 7 number of cells. Wow, you have really a lot. 1.75.
But what I think happens is that
if
they have trouble, once some of them make it, those problems are expected. Because they're going to
select
over?
Yeah. You want me to count the mutant now?
Yes, yeah.
Now, how do I move this back?
That
the way, yeah.
And
then
so
those
are the X
Y. Yeah, that's the X.
Oh,
okay. Oh, there's a lot in the mutant.
Hmm?
There's a lot in the mutant. Unless I'm looking at the wrong place.
Did he dilute it 1 to 5,000?
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah.
Clear as day.
You sure?
Yeah. You can really see anything.
Yeah, this one you're going to need some experience.
You really need to do this calculation correctly.
I did get to write the first time, but then Dr. Campbell sent it to me.
What? Can we count this?
Make it so you did it wrong.
No, I didn't. I got 10 to the 9th when we calculated it, but you said 10 to the 8th, so I just took your answer.
No,
not
no,
yours
it's not wrong. It's just 10 to the 9th.
Okay. Believe yourself.
Okay.
Believe yourself.
Oh, I figured you were right, so.
6 times 2 to the 4th, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
So
I can't count this. There's too many.
Yeah, they are actually comparable. 4.0 times 3.5.
I really have to count
probably. Let me look at it.
Count two. But I'm wondering if
you
can.
Yeah, you should. That's actually not this year. This is the your vector or mutant?
This is the one on the bottom, right?
Mutant.
I put my mutant on the bottom and the vector on top.
Wow, your mutant seem to increase the stickiness of the cell. Basically, cells start to stick to it. That means they have a problem in
division.
They have a division problem. Yeah, the cell basically like a grape. They all stuck in together.
This is the 100.
So in this case, we should sonicate the probably 100. But that's just kind of because we are not even isolating, we are just actually, that's the interest of actually,
okay.
I say, but in any case, it doesn't matter for us to isolate the protein. Yeah, we just have them. So let me just count this. So all we need to just.
That's bad.
Yeah,
it's
clearly a mutant though. So
it's good. The compactness is great. You sure you took it out of the 100, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you have 150 damage.
Yeah, I did that. 20, 90.
It's fine. It's just that it sounds like.
Yeah.
So I have 147.1, I'm going to call that 150 times 3 times 5 times the 3 number of cells. And so I have 750 times 10 to the 7, 7.5 times 10 to the
5.
That seems to be even higher than the wild type. Yeah, how about you count it again?
Oh, there's so many. One that's actually still means 4 × 10^8. Oh, actually that's you lucky the number they are asking for. Yeah, so let's just bring down except for the mutant one, they can get less. The mutant three is also okay. Much
less.
So the wildcat is about
4 billion. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's spin down 100 microliters of each.
Each of these.
Yeah,
cells.
Yeah.
No,
stock. Stock, not the dilute.
Oh, so we need to make a new one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can chuck the.
So
all
these
can
go out.
Yeah.
Throw it away. Bring the one ice. Oh, okay. Ice. Why is all these? Oh, ice, actually, that's right. Put that away from the rest of I'm going to just turn off the microscope when since we are not using then clean out the concrete chamber.
Is it the way everything else?
Yeah, this is a very important step.
Yeah.
The ratio of cells to the
Right. So, I cut it up and down and then put it in the microscope. I just throw it.
Probably more.
Yeah, more.
The tricky part, more cell doesn't necessarily mean more protein of the usually when cell divide faster they will have smaller volume. This is a tricky point, so I'm too curious. Yeah.
What's the best way is to quantify
the protein? Yeah, the best way is really to quantify the protein. But the cell number at least is we try it, I mean.
Yeah.
So yeah.
These guys are created by cell number two.
If they are, if their cells have similar phenotype, then. So
that's true because all their cells have similar phenotype.
Right.
Yeah, end goal, end of the study mutation.
Spin them down. Cut.
Spin it down.
Okay. Use a this is not a 100, that's 6 feet 10.
Yeah.
That's
I said it's 100.
That's 10. you said it's 10. So you need to add another 90.
So we just did the spin down, or did we not do that?
We just did. Don't worry about it. That's what we want.
Oh, okay.
It's too big.
Can I vortex it?
Yeah. It stinks really bad.
Oh, cool.
Take out the one.
It is really gross.
I think we're supposed to work on that with this because there's so many of us,
yeah.
So we just do it both on the bench. The whole life is
awesome. So we're afraid to call first. That's
more. Then we have walls.
Volume is insignificant.
So the is
maybe a
oh, I thought we were following that.
Then add it over the sink.
Once everything happens, we will have to make sure that everything is discussed.
also have to consider it.
Wait, before I add the life, I was supposed to put water back into this?
This has spun down, right?
Spun down, and then I took the water out.
Okay, that's correct.
So the next step is this one.
Yes, that's the last one. You have your acidic acid ready?
This is the acidic acid? Is it this?
That's right, yeah, four molar acidic acid. So after we boil for 10 minutes, we use this to start the reaction.
So after this is thawed, put this in here to resuspend it, and then heat it.
Right. Yeah.
Thank you.
3:15 right now. We have to reach
Step 6.
Yeah,
step
we have to stop at the step 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
At step 10?
Yeah. No, that's from
Gentle vacuum blow.
Yeah.
Could it work?
It could. If you put it inside of a door, I think people don't like it.
So what's going to happen?
Maybe we should operate on it.
So will they get colonies?
What?
Will they get individual colonies or?
Yeah. We do that for microcolony. So some people will look under the dissection microscope or look at this stuff, then count them.
So this dark liquid here will form single colonies.
They will form, yeah, but since they are so dense of it, they won't grow into visible. You can't count them without microscope or dissection scope. What? Because those are mutants, even those are alive will be a mutation, and so they should grow. Normally they take 2 days, so this I would say at least 3 days before they grow up. We put at least 10 times more cell.
But in the mutant,
they should see something. Yeah, mutant, they should be able to. Mutant is 10 to the cell. Newton is 100 times more than grid.
I put FOA as I think it's 1 meter per minute. So when you look under the microscope, you should see
people who have to screen because they can't. If it's FOA is actually very expensive, if you, for any you can use a plate that's made to cost. So they just use a 16 well plate or 96 well. Each well to the mixture, and they just look at the microscope for each well. Yeah, 25.
Can you get it at the utilizer conference? Spit it out into the soup. And don't discard the pellet. You have to save the pellet. Yes.
We add how much of the butter?
4 microliters. You mean of the acidic acid?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, like, burn popcorn.
Although, Megan, you shouldn't use your cell phone when you are wearing the glove.
I have my gloves off.
I saw you use a glove for yourself.
Oh, yeah, I should have wiped yourself.
Yeah. I mean, right now, I don't think we are working anything in hospital.
Okay.
If you do an intern at the hospital, you really don't know what to do.
Okay.
And if cell phone you there, use this way. Not good, does it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
red, the red color is inside the cell, right?
The red color is a metabolite. It's already why we see?
Because I'm wondering if that red be an indicator of the cells about life to put on the inside.
Then we're going to spin it down for 5.
After another 10 minutes. Yeah, we spin the down. And then put the super engine into a new tube and put that minus 20. That would wear down for the day. So we come back next time. And sample buffer and run SPF page gel. So after running the gel on Thursday, we are going to transfer our western blood and Houston.
We're going to
go
transfer
on
Thursday and then the one that stays in
the blood
construction. Oh, so stay in
primary.
Thursday we are going to run gel and then transfer.
We have to try to get it in primary, otherwise into the problem. The problem of storing it into UST is scripting, right? And the other problem is if it's the blocking solution, the antigen will get masked by all the block.
So that has
the antibody order for each year is very high ability.
So I'm interested in how so first day is pretty wrong as well. Actually, it's very fast, I think.
Yeah, we're going to transfer 100 points for 1 hour.
Oh, I see.
I'm going to try to see if I can do it again. I've done the rest of it before with very carefully. I've never done it because it's a change. What I would do is I would mix the colors that I would get.
Thank you.
It works. But from when secondary, primary is very helpful. It works very well just to be able to reach the level of the world. There are ways to save time.
Mine is going to be done at 3:37. Mine will be done at 3:37.
Vortex, spit it down, store the soup.
That's not legal, you can have that set of tools. Because you're storing your soup again, it's fresh. Can I get some water too?
Yeah.
So in that case, label your clearly which one is the